live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Hope you're having a fantastic Thursday. I'm meteorologist Kim Quintero in the WYFF 4 Weather Center. Finally, a gorgeous day after we had such gray weather on Wednesday. We'll keep this gorgeous weather around as we make our way through tonight as well as Friday. In fact, clear sky with high pressure sitting over us, so we should have a pretty good view of the Gemini meteor shower, which starts to peak at about 9 o'clock tonight. You could see up to 100 meteors per hour, so should be quite a show, but it is going to be cold. In fact, a low of 32 degrees tonight in the upstate, 25 in the mountains. As we make our way into the happiest day of the work week, Friday, lots of sunshine. It's going to be a little bit warmer than it was for Thursday, a high of 61 degrees. And in the mountains, we'll start off the morning on the cold side, but we should warm up pretty nicely to a high of 57.